The reason the mouth stopper works so great is you place the peanut butter here, you slide it in the box. The only way the mouse can get to the peanut butter is stepping on the trigger.
One of the best things about the mouse stopper is once you've got a mouse, you can just cover where you don't have the mouse, tilt down there, put a new 50-cent trap in, and you're ready to go again.